G'day guys, today in this video I'm going to show you how to tie a swivel onto some catgut. And what you need to do to start off, you're going to need to get a bead, about an orange or a yellow one, preferably. They come in packets. And then you just put it through your piece of catgut so it slides down. And then you want to put it a fair bit of the way down, because now you're going to need to get your swivel. Put the piece of catgut through one eye of the swivel. It doesn't matter which eye, you can do any eye. And then you make it so it's a loop round like that. Then you grab it and you twist it round 7 times. You need to do it, so that's once, that's twice. And then you can do it more than 7 times, it'll just make it stronger, but it can be 7 to 8 times you twist it around, but it can't be less than 7. And then once you've done twisting it, you grab your piece at the end, so this bit here is twisted, but then you've got a piece there, and there should be an eye at the bottom. And then you put it through that eye, and then you put some spit in it or dip it in water, and then pull it tight, and then your swivel should be attached to your piece of catgut, and it will, and there'll be tiny little loops at the top of your swivel there where you've tied it on, and there will be a bit of excess wire or catgut there. So what you need to do is you need to get a knife and you need to chop that off. Now, once you've done that, you can get your bead is still at the top there. So the reason why you have a bead on here is because that bead will protect the eye of your rod from the swivel. So instead of the swivel just hitting the eye of the rod, it will be the bead, and the bead is like a cushioning. So then once you've got that, you need to get a bit of other type of catgut. And I've got some sunset, that's the make. And you need to have a, like, your arm's length of it on there, and then you need to cut that off with your knife. If you don't have a knife, you can use some sort of scissors and stuff like that, and it should be about your arm's length of wire. So now once you've got that, you need to do the exact same technique as what you did to tie your first bit of swivel on. So you put this bit through the eye of the swivel, not this end, but that end, so they shouldn't be on the same end. And then you just hold it together and twist it the exact same amount of times, 7 to 8 times you need to do it. It can be more, but it can't be less. And then once you have done that, it's just the exact same technique. Then you put it through the eye at the bottom, dip it in some water or spit on it, and pull it tight. And then, depending how much slack you've put on it, you're still going to have that bit of excess wire, so you need to cut it off. And then, so you've got your starting bit with your bead and your swivel, and then you've got your other wire which leads to here, where you're going to tie it to a lure. And then you just do the exact same thing, you just twist it around. put it through the eye and then pull it tight. There you go, that's your trace done. Thank you very much for watching and staying tuned.